Why, hello there. I found this abandoned Indigo organic, which is actually a restaurant. Former Baskin Robbins. This is in Mankato, Minnesota. Says it's going to become a Mr. Car Wash. I know, a weird place for a car wash. That's the logo. Here's the inside. Locked. Inside again. Yep. And look, we have a bonus here. We have a old Wendy's. I'll go around the whole building. So I'm gonna go through the drive-thru. Phillips. Yeah, like that's where a stand was. And then this is where more stands were. They were original Baskin Robbins, of course. That's locked, even though I probably wouldn't see it anywhere. Drive through windows. It's inside there. Guessing in the middle was probably the... No idea how you open those. And then... We'll check in the back. It's gonna be hard, so I'm on rocks. Wait, do they have power? Oh yeah, I think they do, because it just changed. That was not a snake. That was me stepping on that. Wonder what that was for. Maybe like a street post or something? I got no idea. This was probably dumpsters, I'm guessing. I never went here because I think it was like plant food. And I don't like plant food. There it is again. Inside there. It's probably where all the tables were. But there's those windows that we looked in. And then, see that sign there? You see that USDA original organic, actually? That actually said 31 for Baskin Robbins. And then that actually said Baskin Robbins there. So, this actually was the original Baskin Robbins in our town. Because first it was here, and then it moved down where that abandoned Clark station was. Remember that video? Well, actually, it was actually that Baskin Plus. And then it just shut down. So, bye.